She deserves to know, but then she'll be mad at Dad, and she'll be hurt. Do I betray Dad without hearing his side of the story? What a dilemma. I wonder what Kelly's thinking.
Eeny, meeny, chilly, beeny, he spirits you back to his feet.
Well, kid, did you find anything?
Well, he sat there for hours. He went to the bathroom, he looked at his watch, and he insulted a fat woman.
Oh, and don't forget the pretty woman who was all over him.
Well, yeah, and that. But nothing happened.
Yeah, they didn't have intercourse or anything.
I just tickled her feet and ate her muffins and she left.
Oh my God. It's not just sex. He's eating with her too?
Don't worry, Mom. It's nothing. I mean, Bud's done more with the girl. Bud.
What'd she look like, Kelly?
Wait a second. Put this groupie thing aside here for a second. And you know damn well I've had more women.
Al, you can forget about having sex with me ever again.
I already did. What did I do?
You were seen eating the muffins of your mistress.
I think it's time for us to get out of here.
No, seriously, I've had plenty of babes. Hey, you just don't see them because I like to keep my sex to myself.
Oh, and you're doing a good job. No one's guessed what your sex is yet.
Well, Al, you want to explain yourself?
Well, I left high school and lost the will to live, and here I am. What are we talking about?
You cheated.